Hi, it's Christy, and I want to demonstrate the easiest way to make healthy popcorn in your house. This little gadget is by a company named LeCue, and I will post it later in the post. But this is all you do. You store it like this. It has a little, it's made of silicone. It has a little lid. You pop it out, and it turns into, as you can see, a nice little bowl. Take a third of a cup of just plain popcorn. I get this in bulk at Whole Foods. Pour it right in, put this lid on, it, sort of in, because it fits way in the bottom, if you'll see. Then I'm gonna walk over to the microwave, and I will put it in for 3 minutes. And we'll just hang out for 3 minutes. All right, it's been 3 minutes. Sometimes you have to add an extra 30 seconds in case that it's a little bit hot. So I'm gonna grab a pot holder. And take it out. Sometimes you have to add an extra 30 seconds if it's still popping very strongly. This time it was just 3 minutes. So I'm going to take this little lid off and be very careful not to burn myself with the steam. And I'm going to pour it into my big bowl. But I want to show you. See, it's gorgeous. Perfect popcorn. No oil, nothing. Not a fancy air fryer that you have to then store in your house, which is a super bummer, right? Storing everything. And then I want to show you what I do to flavor it. Super, super healthy. It's called nutritional yeast. You get it at Whole Foods. I buy it in bulk and I keep it in these nice little glass jars that sort of last forever. Not really forever, but in the pantry. And then I just sprinkle a little bit on top. And if you've never had nutritional yeast before, it just has a really, really nice, almost cheesy flavor. And that's it. And the little jars that I use are from Anchor Hawking, and they're all glass. This one has some stainless steel. And that's what I store my dry goods in my pantry. But anyway, this is it. This is a little cue. And popcorn, thank you to Barlene's and to LeCue for sponsoring this post. Have a great day. And buy one of these. It's really easy and cool.